इंटरनलाइज दिस वन ट्रूथ. नाउ वट एवर फ्रॉम द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द सत्संग आई सेड हैविंग लार्ज इनर स्पेस विल मेक यू मैनिफेस्ट लव. एक्चुअली लव इज नथिंग बट एबल टू अकोमोडेट एवरी वन. परम शिव इज हाईली अकोमोडेटिव. अंडरस्टैंड, I am highly accommodative, but absolutely integrated. That is where the whole problem is. So I allow everyone into the Sangha, but they are not ready to be accommodative about integrity. Understand? I am accommodative for all, but they are not ready to be accommodating integrity into them. Listen. Having vast inner space, all this is one and the same. What you cognize about yourself matters, not what you feel about yourself. Because what you cognize about yourself consciously burns away, destroys absolutely what you feel about you. Listen. Consciously, if you practice the powerful cognition, in 2-3 months you will even forget your old identity. Ability to forget your old identity is dhira, boldness. Boldness is all about able to give up your oldness. Boldness is all about able to give up your oldness. Life, enlightenment, knowledge, powerful cognition, everything boils down to one. This one truth, what you feel about you doesn't matter, what you decide to cognize about you matters. Conscious decision made even 1 minute is more powerful than 23 hours, 59 minutes of confusion. That is why Krishna says, Svalpamapyasya dharmasya trayate mahato bayat. Even practice little cleans up large quantity of fears. Svalpamapyasya dharmasya trayate mahato bayat. Even few times declaring, cognizing powerfully your powerful cognitions is much more powerful than hours and hours of what you are feeling about you.